Hi friends, welcome to Totally Dazzled and Creating with Chris Hunter. How is everybody? We are going to be going over random acts of kindness. Have you guys? Well, Totally Dazzled came out with a kit. And you can choose between inspirational or spiritual. This kit has Bible verses in it. So, and look at how beautiful. So it looks like a little watercolor flowers. And on the front, there's even illustrations of little flowers. And it's with the inspirational quotes, you get 5 of these pins, and they are pins. For the Bible verses, the pins are stunning. Look at how beautiful that pin is. So I will be using my picker pin. I want to just get the clear ones out. All right. So love, love, love you all. The B7000. I love that Totally Dazzled went with this glue. Whoops. That way. Because it has that precision tip. All right. So what I want to do is I want to bling some of these out. And I'm going to start with the other side. Oh, I know what I'm going to do first. I have a corner rounder. I'm going to round the corners on this. And it's just going to give it a softer edge. Make look so different with a softer edge. Now, I love to zhuzh. I just gives it a little bit of dimension. See how that just grunges it up a little bit. Put that over there. Now, I want to do this part because this part needs to dry. Oh, it also comes, you guys, it also comes with bags. But what we're going to do is we're going to take some of these bags, and I have cut a piece of packaging. So I've cut a piece of packaging. See, it's still got the plastic on it and stuff, and I slipped it down in this bag. I printed off, or I made a printable with some wildflowers on them. Grab this first one. Gonna wet the edges. Okay. Okay, and this is just rice paper. I made this printable. So here is the little printable. Okay, I'm going to put my glue on the back of this. And I'm using Posh Chalk Pigments, or Posh Chalk Pigment Infuser. You guys all know that is my decoupage medium of choice. Has not changed since the day I used it. This is going to kind of melt into this bag. And so, like this, it'll be so cute when we get it done. I put it over here to the side. I want to do one more like that. Actually, I want to do a couple more like that. Okay, there's another one. I shouldn't have put that dart. So we'll let that dry and then we'll pull that out. So now it's time, those are gonna dry. It's time for us to love is patient, love is kind, and bling some of these up. So I just want a few dots of bling in the center of these flowers. And just give it a little bling on the back. We're going to let that dry. We're going to bling all of these. This is not going to take long to dry. Oh yeah, you can see the bling.
Oh God, my other little surprise, my idea. So I have a piece of watercolor.
I think these are pretty dry. Let's take those out. So I'm probably only going to do one because y'all, look how cute they turn out. Look how darling. This is called a hole punch. Okay, yeah, but it's, I want to use the smallest hole. And you see, I just poked a little hole in there. Okay. That way I can hang it off my bag. I'm going to just bling up three of the little flowers on here. See that? This one is going to get this cross. Going to cinch it together. Putting the knot right there. I'm gonna hang this right off of this bag. The verse, and there's the little package. And look, the bling is on the other side too. Look at how cute that is. Isn't that darling?
Let's see.
Now, here is an idea, and I thought for my random act of kindness project here, I could get my watercolors, and I'm going to cut this out of this. I'm going to glue this onto my paper. So I just did that just like that. Let's see, grabbing some of my red. Just making some little C's. Some water on my brush. While this flows, I'm gonna show you. While that starts flowing, might need to add a little more water to it. You can see, look at how pretty the flowers start to turn out. We're gonna let this dry for a second. We're gonna put a few other of these cards together. We're gonna add vines to that in a second. So we wanna use these. We wanna bling the front. Dear friends, let us love one another. We've got some bling on the front. We got the bling on the inside of it. You guys. Okay, so we've got two. And like that. That one. Okay, so then let's finish this one up. These are what we're going to call roses. We're going to get our green. So can you see how it's starting to watercolor? There. So I've got a fine tip pen. This one is a 0.3, very fine. And I'm going to show you how the vines look. So we're gonna put across in there. And now put the knot in there. So, you guys, I love it! I love it! I love it! So, you guys, go spread some joy. Have a blessed day. God bless each and every one of you, and I pray that God blesses you more than you deserve. Bye, y'all.
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.